Ultra Cool Inc., Alt Rock Cred, Nathaniel, Nate Bowditch.
Nate Bowditch.
Nathaniel Bowditch.
Nate Bowditch.
Nate Bowditch.
Nate.
Nathaniel Bowditch.
Nate Bowditch.
Nate Bowditch.
Nate Bowditch.
Nate Bowditch. Nate Bowditch.
Man in the vegetable van with the horn that's honking like a mariachi.
Yeah, I know Nathaniel Bowditch. I've known him, since I was born. Yeah. Yeah. Since I was born. Because he's my father.
How long have I known Nate Bowditch? Since the days I needed my ass wiped.
I've known Nate since even before Cyrus could wrestle. Those 2 years felt like an eternity, although it still wasn't enough.
I knew Nate Bowditch when he was a high school dropout with blue hair and only one good eye, because the other one he just popped out of the socket with a skateboard.
I've known Nathaniel Bowditch for exactly 17 years, 8 months, and 3 days, as of today.
I know Nate from way back in the 80s in Boston, from punk rock shows. That's when I first met him, met again many years later, started a band together with his lovely wife Eden, and lived in a van with them and Julius for a very long time.
Nate Bowditch. I've known Nate Bowditch. I knew Nate Bowditch before I was married.
Definitely Lyric's dad. And right after that, the one who adores Green Day as much as I do.
Our guru, our gyro, Begum of Baltimore, Pharaoh of Cairo.
I would really describe Nate as a kind of father figure, you know? He's very paternal.
At the end of the day, he's an inspiration to everyone who ever thought, hey, I don't need to graduate high school. Eh, whatever. It can all still turn out okay.
There's so much to say about this wonderful man, Nate Bowditch. There's his name is Nate Bowditch. And
one of the most creative, unique, larger than life, talented, beautiful human beings I've ever known.
Nate was a cool, horn-blowing, stage-diving freak. I think he still is.
Let me just say this about him. He's not just a man. He's a dude, you know? Beneath the Danish, posh, suit-wearing, tie-wearing, cashmere-wearing self that he has become, he's still the dude.
The clearest memory I have of Nate Bowditch is of him coming up behind me at the International Festival and slapping my nipple, and then saying, at least I didn't pinch.
You know, he's cleaned up nicely. None of us ever thought he'd really get as far as he had, but it's nice to see. Nathaniel Nate Bowditch skated through his PhD, that's post-hypnosis disorder, to achieve a level of wisdom that his followers call native intelligence. Examples: marry a woman smarter than you and raise your IQ. Or détente can be found in the decanter.
The thunder elbow, the velvet hammer.
Nate Bowditch is known to have a pretty decent family, but his non-vegetarian meals that he makes are definitely what he's best known for. I am one of his many fans, and I'm proud to say that.
He reminds me of a lion because he's always lying around. I love you, Daddy.
Fun nights pass, Berkeley Square on my sweet 16, or hanging out at, what was that place? Studio Sound City. An amazing job, a hot wife, smart kids, and a nice watch.
There's many stories to tell.
You know, in his youth, he used to board. He used to walk. But in his age, we must remember, he's still a freaking dude. As he turns 50, remember, that's now dude times 50. Remember that.
Happy 50th year on Earth. It's gonna be great, and I hope I'm there to see a whole lot of it with you. I love you. Mwah.
Gotta love that Nate Bowditch.
I do want to wish Nate a happy birthday. We love you all the way from Mamaroneck. Hi,
Nate. Happy birthday, Nate.
You are so handsome. Thank you for passing that down to your baby.
It's your birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday.
We love you.
Love you.
We miss you. We love you. We hope you're having a great, great birthday. And we can celebrate with some pork and hard liquor very soon.
Mwah. Scrape repeatedly, I tell you, do not bang, because that will be very loud, and everybody else will get annoyed at your behavior.
Please never stop being who you are. You are so loved. I'm so, so grateful for you, and I will love you always. So thank you, thank you, thank you. Mwah. Love you.
I love you, Nate. I love you.
Yo, dude. Happy 50th. Hunk.
What else would I tell Nate Bowditch? Let me think about that.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday,
dear Nate.
Happy birthday to you.
All right, let's go. Let's get the jig.